Scott Brown is back in management. Ayr United play tonight, but he is the new Ayr United manager. Ian is an Ayr fan. Are you happy with that decision, Ian?
Yep, delighted. I was actually on last week and I was talking to Gordon Duncan about who we reckon would be in for it, and that was the name I'd picked out. So, ambitious young manager. I don't think there's anything go wrong. And bringing Steven Whittaker in as well, I think it's a good choice. Obviously, it's the Rangers and Celtic connection, as you know, the south-west of Scotland. You're one or the other that can lead to arguments amongst folks, so it's good to have both.
Did you get a couple of quid on Scott Brown last week? Please gamble responsibly.
Yes, 12 to 1.
There's a man that nice phoned one. In and called it last week. I'm going to save Ian's number if he's got those types of powers. What do you make of it, former Ayr manager?
I like it.
This will be choose your words carefully here, because it's bit, tomorrow's papers are bound to have a legendary Ayr manager commenting on the current one.
Look, I like it. I wish him all the very best. I like the fact that he's already been in management with Fleetwood. When you get the sack, that's when you learn probably more about yourself as a manager. He's got a good connection. McGeady's down there in a role as well. That's a good club. And if you can get it going, a good home support, if you don't get it going, you'll certainly let you know all about it, like they did to me. But I think it's a good appointment, I really do. I'm glad to see him back in the game. I think that he's got a lot to offer. Terrific player, good experience, international player as well. And as I said, what for me helps as well, he's already been to Fleetwood. Okay, it wasn't a great success. That doesn't mean that Ayr United can't be a success, but he's got a hard job in his hands because he needs to start winning games quickly.